Gap of three lengths, more.
Three $116,000 eliminations for the July 26th Kane Basin Yonkers were won by Golden Greek, Righteous Bucks, and Indian Alert. The $236,000 Kane final went to Righteous Bucks and Michelle LaChance in 156.
At the half mile, 55-3. Around the clubhouse, turn the final time. Frugal Gourmet in front by a length. Marvel moves on the outside, second to challenge. Indian Alert on the rail, third. Golden Greek alongside, fourth. Righteous Bucks, fifth. Racing Machine, sixth. Down the back stretch, Frugal Gourmet leads by a half length. Marvel right there alongside, second. Indian Alert on the rail, third. Golden Greek alongside, fourth. Approaching the three-quarter pole, Marvel takes over the lead by a length. Frugal Gourmet, second. Golden Greek, the outside, third. With Righteous Bucks, fourth. Three quarters, 126-1. Around the far turn, Marvel in front by two lengths. Golden Greek second. Gap of 2.5 lengths. Frugal Gourmet on the rail third. Righteous Bucks in between horses fourth. Racing Machine the far outside fifth. At the head of the stretch, Marvel in front by 2.5 lengths. Golden Greek the outside second. Righteous Bucks third. Through the stretch, Marvel with the lead. Golden Greek down the center track to challenge. Golden Greek with the lead and Righteous Bucks coming on to get the lead.